Hi, this is Don Clark of FM Database Consulting and FileMakerProGurus.com. I want to share with you today a little trick that I learned recently from Robert Schaub. He's a subcontractor that works with me for the past 2 years plus. Something I had never seen has evidently been around in the FileMaker world for a while, but with all the reading I do, all the videos I watch, conferences I go to, everything else, I've never seen this simple little trick, and it's pretty nice. The whole idea behind this trick is that you can put a single row of a portal at the bottom of a layout here, and then if you expand your layout, it keeps growing with it, and it dynamically shrinks back again. So you can see it just shows more and more. And it's not a hard trick, very simple to set up. If we go into layout mode here, you're going to see that we have a portal set up here. And we should have one row showing. Okay, and it's sitting at the bottom of the layout right here. Okay, and the only real trick to this is, we'll pull in the inspector here, is setting it so that you have the top and the bottom anchors set. Okay, we can have the left anchor set if we'd like, and it'll keep it to the left and align, for example, in this instance with the fields above it. If you take that off, it'll center it, of course. You could also put in both of these like this. And if you do that, however, your fields are not going to expand with your layout as you take it to the right or to the left. So you'd have to make them the same way. You'd have to take all your fields in here and you'd have to put them to fully expanding as well, anchored to all four corners. That doesn't look real good in my opinion, but that's your call. I'm just going to leave it like this for the moment. We'll take that back out of here. Now if we actually take that off of there, right here, because that's the trick that makes this work, and go back into browse mode, when we resize, nothing happens. Okay? But we go back into browse mode, we anchor this guy, this portal, here and here. We save and go into browse mode, and there it is. Okay, and there's something else, the one poor part to this trick, and that is click over here, you're going to see that we have pretty much the same layout, just different layout that we're working on, but a copy of the other one more or less. Let's go into browse mode here and take a look. You'll notice that this trick works and it's in the footer. Okay, so if you have this thing sitting in the footer, it still works fine. You could have stuff above it. You have a full layout, and then when somebody expanded their layout, it would, or they just pulled on their layout to bring it down, it would just keep getting bigger and bigger. That's a pretty neat little trick for saving space on your layout, and then if somebody has a larger monitor, they can take advantage of that by being able to see more items in their portal. It doesn't have a ton of uses, but in that instance, it's kind of nice, because if they have a smaller one, your port, it automatically resizes. If it has a larger one, it gets bigger. That's it. That's a simple trick. Thanks for joining me today. Hope you like what you hear and see. And if you do, you subscribe to my video channel. Thanks. See you next time.